Hello, I'm Kieran from Kitchen Table Games, and we're here with another run, but we're going to be playing The Watcher. So, I'm gonna go for this, gonna block. I'm gonna strike, take them out. So I don't really want to go to a shop, because I've just lost all my gold. Oh, excuse me. So, what I could do is go here, 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 up that way. I'll do the question mark route. Dance. Here we go. Try that. Cost one, yep, good. Yep, I'll be greedy. Thank you. Yeah, so the way I need to play is going in and out of stances. And it should take me a minute to remember all that. Where is my calm? I'm gonna die at this point. Let's take it. Still not sure what it does properly. So I'm just trying to figure out what I'm lacking. And I think it's stance changes is the honest answer. very devoted. Yeah, this character's a bit more confusing to me, anyway. Here we go. Thank you. gonna hurt. But... What's this do? Just triple damage. Out. Black Star. I have definitely not got enough attack cards. This is not good. Now I'm gonna be mugged off me. They've made a load of money off me. Okie dokie, so entering rough form, whatever you want to call it. Take a little bit less damage. Thank you. No, okay, I didn't know that was Afro. Again. Yeah. That's a lot of damage. Why is that so much damage? Messed this up royally. Thank you. dead yet, but this is not good. And I'm dead. Well, thank you very much for watching. Hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And yeah, have a good day.